Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show you how to make a round skirt. So first I am going to show this on a small piece of cloth. So this is a square cloth I have taken. So this you have to fold it first into half and again double fold it. So these are the two open sides. This is a closed portion. So here you have to measure the size of your waist. So size of your waist plus 2 inch divided by 6.28. So that you have to measure here. So suppose here it is 4 centimeter. So it will be like half semicircle. So this is the size of your waist. Now this is the length. So length you can take as much as you like. Suppose it is, I'll take more. So it is 21 centimeter here. The same way you have to keep on turning it in 21. So this also comes in semicircle. The length of the round skirt should be the length of the round skirt plus 1 inch seam allowance. Now first we'll cut the waist. And then this round skirt. See, the round shape has come. So it will look like this. And this is the waistband. This I have double folded it. So I can make it into half and stitch here. And your round skirt is ready. So now this I'll show you on a big fabric. Skirt. So I have taken this 2 meter of fabric. It is actually more than 2 meters. So this you have double fold it first. Then again fold it this way. So this is the open side. And this is the closed one. Now the measurement for the waist is 30 plus 2 inch seam allowance. So that we have divided by 6.28, which comes to 5.09. So I'll take 5.10. Let's take it like this. Now I want the length as 20, that is 19 is the length plus 1 inch seam allowance. So this is 20 here. So mark it 20 and then keep on moving. So you can see it has come a semicircular shape. So I'll join it. Now I'll cut this first part. And now the second one. Just open this. And you get this circular shape in between. I've cut from here one side. As I have to stitch your waistband to it. Can see how it will look light. Now for making the waistband, I have to cut a separate strip, so I'll take about 5 inches. Even if it is a little longer, no problem, afterwards we'll cut it. Join this. Now I'll cut this. So now this waistband I'm going to stitch it here. Till the end. And then fold it and double stitch here like this, so it will make a nice waist belt. So first stitch like this, just leave little space here and then stitch. here is almost over now. Now after joining this, just fold it till here and then stitch here like this. So before stitching, just press it with the iron so you get good finishing also. This way continue doing this. See how it will look. So first press it with the iron and then stitch this. So then I have ironed this completely. Now I'll give a stitch here. Waist belt is ready. Now here you can even put a small zip here, but now I'm going to use elastic for this. So here I have taken this little broad elastic and it is about 1 to 2 inches less than the waist size. So first I'm going to insert this in the waistband. And this end I'm going to join these two with this elastic. So I'll pin this together. So after stitching it will look like this. So now turn this. And join this here. And this extra has to be cut after stitching. This way you have to stitch. join this together. Now first cut this cloth before stitching. This is the extra one. Now join this elastic together and then stitch on top of that. One double stitch here. Top is extra. Now I'll get turn it. See how it looks like. Now the only portion left is the bottom part. Here you can do either zigzag or you can even do hemming here. So I'll do zigzag here now. So this is how it looks like after giving a zigzag stitch. We are done.